How to sign up for DeepSeek AI. To create a free DeepSeek account, first of all, open up any browser that you are using and search DeepSeek. And go over to the official website of DeepSeek, DeepSeek.com. Now you will be landed in the homepage of DeepSeek website. Here to create your account to get free access to DeepSeek AI, click on Start Now. And you will be brought up to the login page. And here under login, you will see sign up option. So click on sign up. And now you can start creating your DeepSeek account for free. Now at first, you need to enter your email address or phone number. And this will be different for different country. In our country, only email registration is supported. But in some other countries, only phone number registration may be supported. So here you have to provide your email address or phone number accordingly. But if you get both options, then I strongly suggest to enter your email address. So let me enter my email address. Once you enter your email address or phone number, now you have to create a strong password for your DeepSeek account. So create a strong password and confirm that password here. Once you confirmed your password, under it, click on send code. Now you will receive a verification code on your phone number or email address and you have to enter that code here. So let me enter the code that I received from DeepSeek AI on my email address. Once you put the code correctly, now check on this circle that you confirm you have read and consent and agree to DeepSeek terms of use and policies. And finally, click on sign up. And your DeepSeek account will be created and you will be successfully logged in to DeepSeek AI. Now the best way to use DeepSeek AI is by selecting its reasoning model, which is DeepThing R1. And this is what makes DeepSeek stand out and unique from other chatbot. Once you select DeepThing R1, now you can enter the prompt and get the best possible answer to your prompt. So for example, I'm gonna be asking DeepSeek to help me name a sustainable fashion brand targeting Gen Z. Now let's click on send. And you can see the DeepSeek R1 model is now thinking like a human and it will take a bit longer to give us the best possible output to our prompt. Now you can see it finished thinking, which took over 30 seconds, and it suggested 10 curated list of potential names for a sustainable Gen Z fashion brand. So that's it. That's how you can sign up for DeepSeek AI and log into your account to start using it. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking this video and leaving a comment. And if you want to delete your DeepSeek account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.